Alright, hello. We're gonna fight against the final boss in Metal Slug 2. Enjoy as I'm gonna shut up, because I don't feel like you're commentary. Because I must concentrate, because I have no credits, and I only have two extra lives left. That's it. No, actually, one extra life. So I'm gonna shut up, because I must concentrate. I feel like doing this because I'm bored. Too well. Oh crap. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, I'm safe. Awesome. Thank you, I'd like to have some pigs. Extra points for me, yay. This is not cool, I'd like to have a weapon. I'm taking way too many risks. Die already! Alright, phase one over. Now we finally get to fight against the mothership. I'm gonna shut up right now because the epic music's about to start. Fucking right. Give me this bitch. I'm gonna watch this awesome Independence Day reference. Yay. Exploded. Awesome. In my opinion, this is like the easiest final boss in the Metal Slug series. And thus the alien invaders have been defeated as a large people. Until Metal Slug 3. Not counting Axe. Axe is technically an enhanced version of 2. There's Morden, who's like, yay, I've been saved. Or maybe not. Awesome. Let's watch my results. 19 continues. 1 recaptured prisoner. How pathetic that is. Anyway, this is Phil Nimba, signing out.